Researchers can't clarify the wellspring of radioactive particles that have been recognized noticeable all around crosswise over Europe over the previous week. The expansion in radioactivity was accounted for in parts of Central and Western Europe by Germany's Office for Radiation Protection. They were distinguished at a few follow measuring stations in Europe and at six areas in Germany. RT reports. The particles are ruthenium-106, an isotope utilized as a part of growth radiation treatment for eye tumors and now and again in radioisotope thermoelectric generators, RTGs, which give energy to satellites. An expansion of ruthenium-106 has been identified noticeable all around in Austria, France, Germany. The particles are ruthenium-106, an isotope utilized as a part of growth radiation treatment for eye tumors and now and again in radioisotope thermoelectric generators, RTGs, which give energy to satellites. An expansion of ruthenium-106 has been identified noticeable all around in Austria, France, Germany, Italy, and Switzerland. While authorities say there's no compelling reason to freeze, they don't know where the material has originated from. The lifted radiation levels don't present a danger to human well-being. New breaks down of the wellspring of the radioactive material are probably going to demonstrate a discharge in the southern Euro, the Office for Radiation Protection stated, yet different districts in southern Russia cannot be rejected. It said that since it's just ruthenium-106 that has been distinguished, this standards out an atomic power plant mishap. Comparable spikes in radioactive particles have happened crosswise over Europe before, however, they are uncommon.